High cycle here. Activating is Letang. He'll apply the brakes. Exchange with Crosby. Center pass. Quick highway robbery against Evan Juan Rodriguez at the net front.
Rodriguez thinks he has it. He thinks he has the goal. He thinks he has the lead. Jonathan Quick says, no, I've got it with a glove.
Carter circles the net, tracked by Bjornfoot. Good foot speed from the both of them. Letang, a shot, look into the back door, Quick on the piece. Carter, a backhander save, Quick, rebound saved as well. That time on Malkin. Carter out in front, covered up by Quick for a face-off.
Kings have tied it up. Penguins with the first sustained pressure of the game. There is Malkin, he gets a whack at it. The Penguins with Carter initially created some loose puck issues, and then the Penguins went to work. High above, across, and then pad extension, stick extension. You see the stick pad?
Adam Fox, the reigning Norris Trophy winner for the league's best defenseman, moves it ahead. Alexis Lafreniere dances into the zone. Strome is robbed by Peterson. Rewind that one and hang on to it. My goodness, what a save.
Always a technical aspect. And Lafreniere goes one way, gets it back the other. But you see that one push motion?
Closing stages of that one. So the Kings will get a little bit of separation against San Jose in the division. Game and tied on 41 points. Jersey one-timer scores!
To me is the Kings working hard to win a face-off. Dustin Brown will pick up a point.
Dowdy stops it with his right skate and spins it deep to the corner. Kempe checked by Pettersson. Kopitar works it to the point. Mikey Anderson steps up and scores!
Around. It looks like it just beats him cleanly, right? I don't see a screen. But one thing Mikey did there, he had his head up all the way, and he really didn't stop it. He receives, head up, shoots. It's not a one-timer, but it's quick enough that perhaps...